When it comes to plastic, our priority remains to remove where we can, or reduce its use in our products where we can't remove it completely. Where it serves a purpose, such as protecting a product or preventing food waste, we are working hard to ensure that the packaging material is recyclable for consumers and can go on to be used again. Bringing these flower pots to the market, made entirely from end-of-life waste soft plastic, is an important step in creating a closed-loop solution for plastic at this time. We recognise we have more work to do and continue to work hard to meet our target of making all packaging on Tesco brand products fully recyclable by 2025.
Great to be here in Clara in County Offaly to see this collaboration between Paltech, Green Generation and Tesco. It's wonderful to see businesses like Tesco embrace the whole circular economy piece. It's going to be so important as we move forward, and wonderful to see soft plastics that were previously very difficult to recycle to be transformed into these wonderful flower pots.
We here at Green Generation and Paltech are delighted to be bringing these sustainable planters in partnership with Tesco to the market, offering a truly sustainable product which is bringing local jobs to the community and offering the true meaning of a circular economy.